hi.
Hey.
Hard time getting into social media for the most part. I like Instagram and everything else. I'm just like,
I know that.
Yeah, exactly. Back from Ohio last night, so it's Monday morning, and although I had fun, not saying I didn't have fun, it is so good to be home. I love my home. It may be small, but it's quaint. It's like, it's what I like. But yeah, I had a blast. The event was really cool. There was so much amazing artwork, and there were so many different like little shops and handmade crafts and whatnot. Like, here, let me see. I got this candy that was just, it's like North Coast Candy Co. So good. This is a chocolate. I got the huckleberry, and they also let me try a little watermelon one. Oh my goodness, it was so good. It's kind of like a hard cotton candy, but not, and it's just, it like melts, and it's so good. So if you can, check them out if you possibly can. But yeah, they were so good. It's freeze dried pretty much. That's what it is. Yeah, it's delicious. So that was a lot of fun. I went to a few places to eat, but to be honest, I was so tired because it's like 7 hours away from me. So we drove there one day, went to the event the next, was there, you know, the entire day, then went back to the hotel, woke up early the next day, and came right back. So it was very exhausting, but it was fun. And then the only thing that was kind of a bummer was that Mother Nature had her own plan and started a storm while we were there, so it got kind of empty. But I made some new friends, which are right here. So check them out if you possibly can. They're fantastic artists. I was amazed, and it was great to chat with them and be there with them during the event. And also check out the Sandbar Art Studio. They host lots of really cool events and exhibitions, and they also have like a cool little plethora of different artists there as well. So if you can, check them out. I'll put everything in the description. But now that I'm home, I need to unpack and clean up. So I'm actually going to change my shirt to not try to, you know, ruin this one because I love the shirt. But yeah, so not that much to do on that piece, but it's like small little details that tend to take up a lot of time. Ooh, okay, hair is up and out of the way. Curls. All right, let's get to work. Okay, so this is one of the pieces I started at the event. Yeah, so I need to do this, this part over again. This could use a little help. I want to fix a little more of the depth. I have to fix the grass here. I have to add it there and fix this corner.
And at the bottom, I'm actually really pleased with this, but I don't like I need more here. Of course, sorry, that was my laundry. but yeah, this also has to be fixed. And then, yeah. I don't think it's too bad. I want to brighten up some of the colors, but I really like it. I don't know if you can see the texture. Yeah. Yeah, just have that to do.
Thank you.
Thank you.